Hi there, I am Sarah, an account manager in Mobidea, and I'm going to give you now an overview of our Mobidea platform. Let's first take a look at your dashboard. Your dashboard gives you an overview of your activity within the time frame selected in the drop-down menu on the top left corner. You will see your visits, signups, average conversion rate and EPC, as well as your total revenue in that period. Additionally, you have a graph showing how those parameters evolved over time. Below this graph, you can see the top performances in your account for the selected period. You can choose to see top countries, operators, offers, or campaigns. The campaigns will only have data if you make use of our integrated tracker capabilities, though. To learn how to use Mobidea's tracking capabilities, check our other tutorials. On the right, you have a live feed with offer updates, live signups, and payments being made for all Mobidea affiliates. Below that, you also have a feed with other important news. For instance, the newest Mobidea articles, events, or other relevant updates about our platform and brand. On the left, you have the main menu of your account. In Tracker, you can find all the stats of your account, as well as the option to set up campaigns in your Tracker. In Opportunities, you can find full stats of all offers and Smart Link segments in Mobidea. So this is the place to find the next top offers you should test. In Smart Tools, you can find all your Smart Link settings, and in Offers, you can find descriptions of all available offers. This is also the place where you apply for offers before you can run them. If you want to request a payment or send money to another affiliate, you can use the cashier section below. If you have a dedicated account manager, his or her contact details will show up here as well. By clicking on the Get Help button, you will land on our Frequently Asked Questions section, our knowledge base. Below this button, you have the option to send us an email or follow us on social networks like Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter. I hope this helped you navigate through our platform easily from the start. Make sure to also check out the other tutorials we have for more details.